And then, yeah, we're gone.
Those are some stiff socks, bro.
Guys, cancel Phobos right now. Phobos got cum socks.
Oh, gross.
Look at his jacket pocket. Can you pop it out?
The Phobos. Oh, gross. No. No. Get that away from me.
Dude, I've been in fucking worse situations.
Are you a germaphobe?
Sort of.
Makes sense.
If I had a Prime sub, I'd leave it on there and just walk away.
Yeah. And you'll get some bonuses, too.
I know I would.
Like, I think something about a discount. Something about something from Assy, something from Scarf.
Believe it or not, I actually left Twitch.
Oh, so you canceled your Twitch?
I abandoned Twitch.
Oh, yeah. I don't even stream anymore, because, like, it just takes too much out of me.
Well, I moved to a different platform.
Oh. YouTube Live?
Nope. Kick.
Kick?
Yep.
Never heard of it.
Never heard of it? So it's kind of like a base. It's the same. It actually has. Excuse me.
Yeah, you missed a lot of things. Phobos actually got some stiff socks in his coat pocket. There were some very controversial topics that Steve shouldn't be banned. Basically, Oinkum's throwing the socks right at the desk, and I gave it to Master Nick and was completely germophobic about it. Yeah, you did miss a lot. Also, the fact that I'd be going up North Island to do some jobs. Just a little bit of basic contracting for other people. And I asked you, considering that you were gone, that I would come over and pay you a visit. Believe it or not, there's actually a lot of scenery up in the North Island compared to South Island.
Oh.
That was sick. Oof.
On cloud.
Originally, I was going to go nightclubbing, but I had no partner. So I'm on a dating app.
Swipe left, Tinder, or something else?
Nope.
Thank you.
Chat, could you ever explain to me vodka and Red Bull? Like two things that don't go together. Yeah.
What?
Vodka and Red Bull.
Yeah. Like a Brady did vodka and Diet Coke. It didn't go well.
Vodka and Diet Coke?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Yeah. I think it was like one of Brady's streams. The Chang's chat room. It's like, and then they did just a Burger King mukbang.
The Chang chat room?
Yeah. Yeah.
How's it going?
Yeah, vodka and Diet Coke.
Great.
Yeah. It's what Rin and Brady did.
Losing a lot of belly fat from my New Year's resolution. I'll take it. Here.
Yeah, but Brady had like some old bottle in his room.
Jet, I'm stripping for Master Nick.
Oh, no. Okay.
Look at that.
Yep. And I want my Discord right now. And
I feel like you're gonna time me out in the Discord.
What? I'm looking at one. There's one channel that I don't.
That being?
Feet.
I know you have a foot fetish.
Okay. Well, I don't know how bad it is. I'm gonna go swipe right and see how bad it is.
Did you know there's actually a Tinder for foot fetishes?
Okay, and now...
Guys weren't lost and enraged.